We have a bell for a reason. Take your seats.
I'm here!
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi. My name's Pete. Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles, can just run right across a pond? Two words. Surface tension. Bathroom! Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion.
Hmm?
Okay? Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody...
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever. Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Today, I'm so getting fired.
Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. Be back before we know it.
Good, because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then. Hey, MJ.
Hey, guys. You might want to get downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn. Jameson, have you on the ground for the bugle?
I still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
He'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid and delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there, too, Spider-Man now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up, too.
No way. They're untested. Barely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment. Kidding! We gotta help him before he hurts someone! Or himself! Maybe he's hungry! Should toss the big guy a snack!
What's the plan?
Keep him busy! I got an idea! Oh, crap! Years, Marco? You should try yoga!
Oh, more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one. It was supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge. Use the stairs, everyone! Gotcha! Spider-Man, think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot.
I'm there.
I got him. Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that. The only one. Sandman just puked out some new friends.
What the? He can do that?
Apparently. Need you now.
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry. Who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course. Principal
Evans. All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you? Mr. Parker?
I just forgot something in my car! I'm just... It worked? I mean, I'm just running back right now.
Get back here and supervise your students, or else.
That does not sound good. Otto's old research really came through for these arms.
Almost there. How you holding up?
Miles? Principal Evans called.
Man, am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Sandman!
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me!
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Down.
can't get rid of me that easy. It's time for Genki to work his magic. Genki, you there?
Dude, this is nuts.
I know, man. But listen, we need a big water course by Wall Street.
Let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude. You too, Mr. Parker.
Will do.
Wait, what?
He knows? Genki knows all. Plus, we were super weird in class earlier.
You knew I never should have taught at a gifted school.
Give him today's forecast, Spider-Man.
100% chance of rain. Got it right when we wanted.
Guys, the water tank on the Matheson building should do the trick. We're talking 10,000 gallons here.
Got it. Thanks, Genki.
Should have stayed away, Spiders.
Still think we got him right where we want him?
I admit I may have spoken too soon.
And he's definitely getting bigger.
Keep climbing. We're so close. The water tank.
Spider-Man?
I just wanted to live normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof. That water tank's our only shot.
Keep it moving, Miles.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Oh, man! Marco just make sandcastles instead. Ma, everything okay? I'm with Pete.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies. Is Genki covering for you at school?
He is. But I got this meeting with my counselor later. And the principal thinks
Listen,
that I'm...
I can talk to your principal. But New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please... careful. Te quiero, mijo.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down.
Thank you.
glad I brought this for my essay. I'd get into any college I wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus.
How's it going, Spider-Man?
Almost there.
The water tank's ours!
Actually, it's his now.
Hey, sorry. What I miss? He's trying to eat me! Let's give him a drink instead!
Did we do it?
Nope.
Break out the new toys!
The suit's last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing!
Web wings? They're flying!
But we're not out of this yet. Marco's at Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
I think he just did. Gonna need you ASAP, Miles.
Yeah, I see him all right. I'm right behind you.
Miles? Miles! What did I just get myself into? Down, Marco! Innocent people are in danger!
You care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco. They can't ignore Sandman.
Any ideas?
Yeah. Class is back in session.
Class?
Marco's storm is generating a lot of electricity! What happens to the surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage?
Bogey right. Less when I shot the minis.
A plus! You absorb enough energy. I'll shoot it right at him.
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
There's only one way to find out. Bro, how exactly are you going to redirect a lightning bolt?
Like you said, gotta break out the toys.
Fade out.
Yeah.
have sand everywhere.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones who are gonna need help when they come for you.
Grow slow in your old age, Saga. A fate you will not share. I have been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Light the fires. The great hunt begins.